Hello everyone, in this video we are gonna talk about adding AC unit and exhaust fans. Now, in Project Browser, double click on Roof MEP under Floor Plans. Then, type VG to turn off sections in annotation categories. Then click Apply, OK. Now go to Systems and click on Mechanical Equipment. After that, point select Load Family. Now, from Revit libraries, select the US metric and then go mechanical and then MEP airside components and then air conditioners and find rooftop AC unit 53 to 88 kilowatt bottom return connection and click open. Now, in family selection, select 63 kilowatt. And then now click on the space bar to adjust the orientation of the AC unit and put it right here. And then click modify. Now let us move on and place two exhaust fans on top of the rest room shafts. Go to mechanical equipment and then go to load family. And then from fans and blowers, select centrifugal fan rooftop uplast and click open. On now, place two exhaust fans on top of the rest room shafts, but make sure first to change the placement to place on face and then put one here and one here and then click modify. After that, you can drag this to the center and drag this to the center. Now click on the 3D view, double click on it. We can see the rooftop unit and the two exhaust fans. Now let us move on and draw supply duct riser. In a project browser, go and double click on one ceiling MEP, then type VG and turn on section in annotation categories. Now we need to adjust this section based on our area of interest. Drag this up to here and then also up to here. Double click on this icon to open the section. Now to enable this, tick crop region visible, okay, and then change the detail level to fine. Now drag the upper and lower crop region control circles to expand the views. Then you can click on it and untick it. After that, click on the rooftop unit and select the right connector. Click draw duct. After that, in family type selector, select rectangular duct family and mitered elbows, and then on status bar set width to 508 mm and the height to 900 mm and draw duct down to first floor plenum aligning to the center of round duct and then turn right up to here and click on the modify button. After that, select the horizontal duct and click on cap open ends to add an end capped on its right. Now click on the 3D view to see the model in 3D. And after that, let us connect the primary ducts to the riser. Zoom in the primary supply duct riser, click modify, and then select trim extend single element here and then select the right side of the rectangular duct and then select the round duct on its right. After that, select the left side and then select the round duct. And here we have finished the supply system. Now let us create return air system. Type ZA to zoom all to see the entire model, and then select one of the return diffuser in the drawing and right click on the mouse and select all instances and visible in view. And after that, click create duct system and return air, and then click OK. After that, select equipment and then select the roof to grid, and then click modify. As you can see, the color of all 35 return diffusers become magenta, and the color of roof AC unit it changed from blue to black, because now it is an equipment that belongs to two systems, a supply system and a return system. After that, double click on section 1 here, and then select the left side connector and select draw duct. Draw a 50 cm return duct down and click modify. As you can see, the color of return ducts is magenta. Click on the 3D view button to see the return duct. You can see here. Now on view control bar, set visual style to wireframe. Now we can clearly see the return duct. Since this return duct was drawn from the return air connector of the AC unit, therefore it is added to mechanical return air system. The first floor return air is collected via first floor plenum, then conveyed up via second floor shaft, then sucked by this return duct under the AC unit. Now let us move on and create exhaust air system. On view control bar, set visual style back to hidden line. Now select the exhaust grill on the shaft wall in ladies room, and then select create duct. System type exhaust air, click OK. Now click on select equipment and select the roof exhaust fan above the grill and click modify. The same thing for the other exhaust grill on the men's room. Select this and create duct. Exhaust air, mechanical exhaust air 2, and click OK. Select equipment and select this and click modify. Now type ZA to see the entire model. We can clearly tell three air systems in our model. Supply is blue, return is magenta, and exhaust is green. Let us check the system connectivities. Move the mouse cursor over one of the ducts and click tab a few times to examine the connections of entire supply air systems. And it is obviously right. Now type VG, click Revit links, and tick the office building and click apply. OK. And on a view control bar, select shaded to take a look of 3D shaded effect. And up to here is the mechanical modeling of first floor air systems. Now it is your turn to complete the second floor air systems. Thanks for watching. See you soon in another videos. If you have any questions, tell me in the comments section. Goodbye.